Hi, I'm Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. Man, we got this awesomest unit in, and I mean it. I've never seen anything like it. It's the most interesting design for a bunkhouse fifth wheel you'll ever see. And when I show you the inside, you'll see it's great for family comfort, has a lot of nice options. We'll just kind of go over it real quick, and I'll show you what's all in this unit. Well, it's a 336 BHS, and it's a new design for 2016. And it's got some of the basic things that all Cougars have. For instance, you've got the Max Turn Technology cap, solid fiberglass cap that allows you to turn sharper with shorter box trucks. Also has the LED lights to shine down with the hitch vision in the front. So this allows you to back up easier and see what's going on. So terrific hitch vision, nice cap. If you notice, it's not only corners are cut for the Max Turn, but it also is relieved on this lower part right here to allow you for more turning radius. Has an electric awning that covers this side right here. And these compartment doors, they started doing this in 2015. A lot of times when you raise these doors up, there's a little flip latch right here that pinches your fingers a lot of times. Well, this has got a new design and it's a magnetic. So you'll raise it up and it just sticks to it. So you don't have to worry about getting your fingers pinched anymore. If you look at the inside of these Cougars, they're dressed up a lot better. So everything is finished off more. Everything is well insulated. This is a four season unit. So it's got a Polar Plus package in it, and I'll go over that in a little bit. You got an additional storage area on each side for tools or whatever it may be, whatever you want to store in there. And this is all carpeted in here, dressed up very nice. You got a light in here. All the lights on this unit are going to be LED. Great finish on the outside. If you notice the windows, those are called frameless windows, and they seal better and they look better, and they're better tinted, so they keep a lot of that bright sunlight out. As we come over to this side, you got a grab handle here for getting in and out of the unit. Nice big slide. Dual aluminum wheels. It's got the correct track suspension on it. If you notice, you got these jacks that come down. This is a 4-point automatic leveling system, and I'll show you that unit over on the other side. But over here in the back end of it, you have your outside cook station. So this has a big refrigerator. This is actually really decent size. And you got a small little freezer section here if you want to freeze ice. Nice countertop here. You can actually put a microwave up here if you want to. There is a plug-in. And then you have your cooktop right here, 2-burner cooktop. And when you're all done, it just kind of stores away underneath this little flap right here. And what I like about it is this little top right here, this works as your awning. So if you do, forgive me for that. Can we cut that out? So when you get out camping, this works as your awning, so if you do get a little bit of moisture out there, it's going to protect you while you're cooking. If we come to the back of the fifth wheel, got a ladder that goes up the back, of course, and then we have the slide-out bumper that holds 200 pounds. So this will slide out for additional storage. As we come over to this side, you've got three slides on this slide. So this side actually has four slides. And again, you got frameless windows. Great finish on this unit. Now over here, we have our 6-gallon gas electric hot water heater. What's nice about this water heater, it heats up at 16.2 gallons per hour. So it's got a quick recovery system. So if you have a family taking showers, you're not going to run out of hot water. What else I like about the Cougar is they have enclosed all of your connections for sewer and water. Also has satellite prep connections right here. And lighting system right here. But see, all the hoses and everything come up to the bottom. And then when this door is shut, this becomes completely enclosed and heated. So it's heated from the unit when the furnace is going. So it cannot freeze. Also has your battery disconnect right here. So when you're storing it for the winter and you're done with it, you just turn the batteries off so they don't sit there and decharge. All of your pull valves are inside of this heated, insulated area right here. And this actually folds over and encloses those. So it cleans up really nice. Now here's your auto leveling switch right here. So when you get ready to level out, you hit the on button, you hit the auto level, and then you walk away from it. And this unit levels itself out. You don't have to think about it, it does it for you. Great system. You got dual 7.5 gallon propane tanks, one on one side, one on the other. And you got front storage here as well as side storage from both sides. Let's go take a look at this terrific unit on the inside. As you come into this bunkhouse, this has got the 2016 package in it, so you've got a different style flooring. You've got different color countertops and cabinets. It's very beautiful, very plush. Cougar is slowly turning into a Montana. They are a beautiful rig, easy to look at, easy to live in. And one thing I like about Cougar, they actually 0-degree test these for 48 hours. So you say, what does that mean? They actually make sure it does not freeze up for 48 hours. So it's done, and these do not freeze up. Everyone I've ever talked to that own one have been kept very warm in them. They like them, and I think you're going to like this one too. But let me touch on some of the features here in the kitchen. You've got your big 8-cubic-foot fridge. And you have microwave is right here. One thing that people have complained about some of the microwaves is they're too high. So when you go to lift something out of the microwave, they spill on you. So this is a lot lower. Just kind of grab whatever it is out. Stainless steel front. And you got a stainless steel stove and oven. And so it dresses it up real nice. But here's a spot, another countertop right here. So you can prep food right here as well as on the island. You got stainless steel dual sink with a pop-out faucet. Very deep sink, by the way. So you got more food prep right here. And on this back side, you got a great big storage area underneath the sink for trash can or plastic, where you want to store plastic bags or whatever it may be. And you get three more drawers on this side. This is what we call the pantry. And it's because it is the pantry. And it has a lot of storage in it. It's a regular old pantry closet, just like in your home. So you can get quite a bit stored in there as well. Also have a storage area up above the stovetop for whatever it may be, spices. One thing I didn't point out that I need to is you got a wine rack right here that'll hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 bottles of wine. And then you have more storage all around it. Also have in the living room area, you have your large TV set, your fireplace, and this is your DVD center / CD center. It also is auxiliary in, and this is actually Bluetooth capable, so you can download stuff from your phone or your iPod right onto this DVD player. You got storage above the TV as well. Right across from the TV, you have your sofa that makes up into a bed. So this is a sofa hide-a-bed. And your dinette as well makes up into a bed. So just this area alone, you're capable of sleeping four people. All the lights in here are LED, so no more analog lights, no more quartz lights, nothing like that. LED saves you a ton of power because they draw less amps. Now back in the bunkhouse area, this is what I think is just absolutely unique. They've done a terrific job designing this bunkhouse section. This will sleep four people pretty easily, if not more. Comes with its own TV set back here. So you've got one bunk on the floor, another bunk above it. You got drawers underneath each bunk. 1, 2, 3, 4 drawers. You got two large sliding drawers here. You have this bed up here that also will lift up and pin in right here. Right there. So now your sofa can be utilized. So you can sit in a sofa here, or you can just lay down here if you want to and watch TV. Also has a storage closet here with more storage space all the way around. What a terrific bunkhouse, folks. This is very nice. Let's look at the rest of this unit. As we come into the hallway here, one of the things I want to point out before we head up into the bedroom area is this comes with a remote that controls everything in this unit. It's going to control your awning. It's going to control your slide outs and your exterior lights. And then all of your switches for your slide outs and everything are right here. You got four slide outs, four controllers, or you can use the remote. Electric awning extend right there. Your water heater switches are right here. So everything is located in one spot. As you come up into the bedroom area, got a nice glass window in the door, which dresses it up very nice. And that door is solid. Coming into the bedroom, you got a queen size bed. And one thing I want to point out that you're going to see with Cougar is they've eliminated a lot of those side steps alongside the bed. So now you got a flat floor all the way around the bed. And I want to point that out because Cougar in the past has had a step up right here in the bedroom, which made it less desirable. But they're really working on getting this floor flat, and now they've done it. It's great with lots of storage alongside of it. Got a little dresser there. You also have a auxiliary DC plug over there above the that little shelf that you could put either an alarm clock or a CPAP machine or whatever it may be. And then you have your full closet here. So this closet is in a slide out. You got four doors. Then you got another one in the bathroom. And that can be for towels or whatever it may be, towels, linens. The bathroom is a porcelain toilet by Dometic. Great big shower enclosure. Lots of room. Sink, of course. Nice medicine cabinet. And you got two entrances into the bathroom. One from the bedroom, one from the hallway. This is a terrific unit. If you are a family looking for a bunkhouse, or if you're a couple looking for a lot of storage space, a place to possibly bring the grandkids, man, this is a cool unit. You got to come look at this 336 bunkhouse and come see Joe Bass. I'd love to help you. If you come in and buy something from Joe Bass, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks a lot.